Hello there, you're watching Culture Express. Welcome back. Angelina Jolie is known for her many talents, juggling life as a Hollywood actress, mother, and UN ambassador. Well, it looks like she is hoping to establish herself even more in the directing world, unveiling her second directorial project at the red carpet premiere for her new film, Unbroken. The movie is set to open in China on January 30th, 2015, and our Hollywood reporter Sam Yi Yuan brings us more.
Despite having fought so hard to make the war drama Unbroken, director Angelina Jolie could not fight off chickenpox to attend the Los Angeles premiere, a movie that was 50 years in the making.
I just wanted to be clear and honest about why I will be missing the Unbroken events in the next few days, which is that I found out last night that I have chickenpox.
Unbroken is adapted from a 2010 nonfiction book of the same name, based on the riveting true story of an Olympic war hero and prisoner of war camp survivor, Louis Zamperini, during World War II. Three words echo repeatedly throughout the description of Unbroken: survival, resilience, and redemption. They characterize Louis Zamperini's struggle and journey as he never once lost sight of returning home, and now his story makes it home onto the big screen. The Trojan Marching Band from Zamperini's alma mater, the University of Southern California, kicked off the festivity on the red carpet with drums, horns, and a lot of cardinal red and gold. As an emissary for his wife, actor Brad Pitt made an appearance.
I'm representing my wife, who's at home, polka-dotted and spotted, and lamenting that she can't be here, but her spirits are high, and this has been a long time coming, and she's so happy that for everyone who came out here to recognize and pay tribute to an amazing life that is Louis Zamperini.
Yes, that's Zamperini overtaking Norway's Rolf Hansen.
The film centers around Louis Zamperini, a runner who went to the 1936 Olympics, enlisted in World War II, and was subsequently captured by the Japanese after his plane went down in the Pacific Ocean. Jolie's absence did not halt the celebration for the movie, as the cast, crew, and Zamperini's family gathered to share their praise for both the Zamperini and Jolie spirit. Maddalena Ischiali, who plays Louis' mother, related how Jolie motivated her forward during production.
She's amazing. She makes, like, the work, it's so easy with her. Because she's very sweet and warm, and she has this mother quality. So she knows what she wants, but she really has a very nice way to get it. You don't even realize you're working almost, even though the work is very, in the movie, the work is very, very strong. We cried a lot together. There were very, very emotional moments on set.
Louis McIntosh plays Lieutenant William Harris, an escape artist who winds up in the same prison as Zamperini and plans an escape attempt together. McIntosh emphasized how meaningful the depiction will be for audiences.
Beforehand, I had no idea about, you know, the hardships and what actually went on. And, yeah, doing a film like this, you soon realize how brave these guys were. And yeah, it's what an amazing story it is.
Members of Zamperini's family attended the premiere, including his two children, Sissy and Luke. They expressed their happiness over the prospect of people getting more than a glimpse into their father's unique mindset.
Sweet, sweet man. Incredibly sharp wit up until the end. Very funny. He would risk his life to help anybody. I mean, a neighbor with a leaky roof, somebody in a life and death situation. I mean, he was just huge heart and the bravest person I ever knew.
15-year-old actor C.J. Valeroy, who plays young Louis, recalled the parts of Zamperini's outlook on life that he admires most. Namely, he mentioned how Zamperini always set his mind to achieve anything he believed he could, no matter his age.
I looked him up online and I found out his story, and right then and there I was like, I love this already. It is just amazing seeing a guy after all this happened. I think it's inspirational that he's been through all of this, he's been through it, and still at 80, when he was 80, he skateboarded. So he never gave up, no matter what. He's like, it is what it is. He's amazing. That's what I think is inspirational.
Before heading into the theater, Jack O'Connell, who takes on the role of older Louis as he struggles to be a survivor, excitedly shared a special token, a gold pocket watch that he received from Jolie.
I feel very advantaged being 24, having had to study his account, you know, gladly. I don't know, I feel like I can move away from here feeling very mature, you know, as a more refined perspective as an actor. And I don't know, we did it. I feel like we did it. And there was a lot of times where it felt perhaps beyond our capabilities, but we did it, and that's really humbling. It does your confidence a lot of favours anyway.
Unbroken is set to inspire audiences with Zamperini's heroic narrative. His strength and persistence embody the scope of the human spirit, representing the ability to blaze through life's toughest obstacles and triumph as a champion for the ages. Sanya Yuan, CCTV News, Hollywood.